read and record the length L1 of the air column.
Repeat the experiment for the other tuning forks.
Repeat the experiment for the other tuning forks
and tablet your results as follows.
And tablet your results as follows.